says respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotic cell in progress. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
This game never really gone. You guys got ears everywhere.
Oh no! This makes the papers! Let's go kill him! Get the spider!
Aw! You guys are like little kingpins in training! So cute!
Crush him!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets by any means necessary.
Gross, it's sticky.
Reinforcements. You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Boss is sick and tired of you, and so am I.
Your brains out.
how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege. Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Oh, hell. What the hell?
You're just not very observant. A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
What the hell?
I'm already scared straight.
Show me what you got.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Let me show you what I got.
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives, too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies.
You
你问了你本分以外的问题，你说的对，是我想多了，我只是希望你别告诉大哥。绝对会的，不过相信你。好，有人倒下，不好，我累了，要换班了吗？
记住，我以杀你为荣。闪开！要有挂架，我开。
So I think the new guys have attacked the old guys, and they have to go to their corner, no?
Peter, it looks like Lee took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here! Hold on! Before we start, let me check the maximum occupancy for this place! MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. Nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar menu.
Still beats that time you tried to make... dumplings.
Requesting an update on your status.
Observation post is live.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Where the hell is he? Somebody find him now!
Hey, reinforcements! Now it's a party!
Are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Out. I'm going in. Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank and file Sable... agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.